to the bottom. And then I thought, oh no, there's a net there.
She celebrated a little too early.
And grab it between your legs.
Let it go.
First of all, you've got to be prepared to throw yourself down a mile of solid ice.